Adele.
And that?
Miss Erin, the governess.
Don't speak to me of governesses. I have just one word to say of the whole tribe. They are plague. Mary, Tito, and I had a dozen.
Oh, a redundant
group. Half of them were detestable, and the rest ridiculous. Were they not, Mama?
Governesses, my dear. The very word makes me nervous. I have summoned a martyrdom of their incompetency and caprice. I thank heaven I'm now done with them.
Restrain our feelings. Young ladies, after all, present in the room.
Toppy! I hope it made you hear some good. I noticed her. I am a judge of physiognomy, and in hers, I see all the faults in her class. Am I right? Baroness Ingram of Ingram Park.
My lily flower, you're right now, as always. Then no more need be said, change the subject.
Certainly, Mama. Edward!
Miss Ingram.
There are so many beautiful things in this house.
Here, here.
But there seems to be something missing in this room. I can't quite put my finger on it. You have such exquisite taste. Chinese Chippendale.
Now, then last year, I think, make no mistake, like the taste of